They're trying to say he's better than Gunner, right?
Nah, people say nah, Gunner's better. People like,
bro, said Gunner's better from the beginning. I was like, bro, there's no way Lil Baby's better. He's hard though.
Yeah. People been saying he's been falling. They keep saying, yo, you're fall off, you're fall off, you're fall off. Everyone been chatting about him.
But yo, we're back. Custom culture.
Normal settings.
Reacts. We're here, man. Listen, a few technical difficulties meant we couldn't be around for the past week.
Exactly.
Well, we're back again, man. So I'm Christian.
We've got Prey in the building.
Marvin.
Yeah.
Richard.
Yeah, man.
Four man deep.
And we're just gonna get straight into it. I can't lie. We've got Central C featuring Little Baby, band for band. And listen, we're gonna react to it. See what we think about it. So let's get it. I didn't even know they shot a video.
Yeah.
I'm not in a mood, cause my flight delayed. So I jumped on a private jet and I'm asking a pilot the ETA. Lambo porch on the landing strip, everyone in my gang and my DJ play. Wise man took him out, inshallah. These guys he don't even pray. Wise man wearing a Jesus. How did she squeeze in them jeans? Big behind a petite waist. Take time with a GBG, we don't beef nobody like GBK. Woke up on the wrong side of bed, so he's gonna get slapped if I don't have my peace today. I love my young boy, I won't need him straight. I'm stuck to Lil Bro like PVA. Paid already, I don't need no hit song. We don't need ID, Lil Bro 17 in the club, being scrolling TikTok. F's just saw him on thick one. Which one? Who do you want, bro? Pick one. If I shoot my shot, I'll hit one. Matter of time till I get them all ticked off.
Alright.
We could go band for band. Fuck that, we can go M for M. Quarter mil for the Maybach truck. Double line with the factory rims. I got the 90 years, the version, the bribes, I'm really the threat. It's got to the point that I don't even care. I got jewels in a safe that I don't even wear. Bro, I do it for some shoes and some clothes. Let's see what I do for a necklace. Right, sure, look like a spider. It's crawling a dollar on just an accessory. She made me wanna go harder. I like go harder. I think I'm obsessed with her. Stay hit him up on his birthday. Get him the worst, but he had a death wish.
I'm feeling this, you know.
Of course, you could beat me up talking. Ain't no back and forth. Wait till we catch up with it. Knocking a bag and making the opposite mad. I done fell in love with it. You can't sell fish with a cute one. And it can't look good. It's a new one. You're the type, like the type of the cutest. Got a mess, but he ain't no shooter. Top 10, but she don't like bullshit. Man, your friends can go to the road. Get friends, it depends on my mood. Maybe a band, this ain't no hoop. We could go band for band. Fuck that, we can go M for M. Mama got a bite like him, man. Mama been killing that gym. We can go watch from chain to chain, the rings on him. I ain't got rich, but I'm still with this shit. Land in London and go to the ends. We could go band for band. Fuck that, we can go M for M. What a mil for the Maybach truck. Double R with the factory rims. I got the 90 years, the version, the bribes, I'm really the threat. It's got to the point that I don't even care. I got jewels in a safe that I don't even wear.
Hey.
Interesting.
I see why people are on Lil Baby still.
Yeah,
because I can't lie, like he came in nice, but
that was it. He just came in.
Yeah, he just came in there. Yeah,
he's coming with pressure. Like you see, Central C came in with bare pressure.
Like and I feel like when the bass dropped, that's when he should be like that pressure came in.
Yeah.
But he still kept it still steady. I'm like,
But you cropped the beat switch as well, innit?
There was
no bass in this.
It was to cater him though.
Yeah,
but I think when for me anyway, when an American artist comes in, he kind of has to be a bit better. I mean, for this song, like, it is a, you know, drill, right?
So drill.
Central C is obviously going to run it, innit? But the point of the feature is like, you got to add something extra. I don't think he did
that. I feel like Central C could have done a track by himself.
Easy. The feature didn't take the song anywhere different.
Yeah, exactly.
You know what I mean? It was very similar to what Cench was doing. But it's a nice vibe though. I would play it. I'd add it to my playlist.
I'll play it.
But it's not... It's an amazing track, like that for me.
And I saw people saying that, obviously, see Lil Baby did that feature on D-Block years ago. And Lil Baby, when he featured on that, it's like, D-Block weren't as big then, but Lil Baby went hard. It's like, he was rapping, like, on that verse, it's like, he was rapping to prove a point.
You get me?
I can come on UK and spin, man, you get me? And everyone's like, Lil Baby's verse was the hardest. But on this one, I feel like his verse was...
It's alright,
man. Yeah, yeah. They were hungry.
Yeah, like, yeah, yeah, hungry. Yeah, yeah. Get off the stage, nigga.
They were hungry, bro. I'm like, bro, give us the beat up, fam. Yeah. So sweet. But Sench is in his prime, right? You get me? So no, even though, like, I get it's a UK guy, but Sench is basically like an American artist now.
He's that big.
So it's like, fam, if you're on the track, rip it up, man.
And I don't know whether because they're talking for band for band, he was just on a flex thing.
Yeah,
and like, he wasn't really trying to, like, get it out the gutter.
He
mean?
He should have come harder, though, man.
Because this was definitely a flex track, which
it was.
You know, I love a cheeky little flex track. You know what I'm saying?
Let's go back.
So I like it, but he literally came in, quick 9-to-5 shift.
That was it.
Let's get on with it.
And he was in and out.
I don't know, man. That was like a part time shift.
Yeah,
he took half day.
I don't think it was like, because this is my first time hearing it. Like, I had the idea that it was far worse because the picture people.
Same.
Like, oh.
But you know what? Nah, but I don't think it's that it was bad, innit? But I think it's the statue, you know, Lil Baby's at a certain level, so you gotta like keep him to that standard. He's not like some next rapper, you know what I mean? He is a big artist, so when a big, it's like Drake happened on this, it's like,
you're expecting levels.
Yeah.
I mean, like, the Drake and Sench collaboration, I feel like the Drake section was better than Central C's.
The freestyle, LA.
That's the sort of runs we was expecting.
He's done with him, man. Central's got what feature? He's got J. Cole feature, Drake feature.
He was hard on J. Cole track.
That's what I'm saying. Like, that's him one of what, 12 months?
Yeah. Central's gone clear, man.
Clear. That's true.
Clear.
Big up your verse. Your verse was colder than that, man.
Come on.
Get me, but that's of course that's Central C, Lil Baby band for band. Let us know in the comments what you guys think of the song, of Central's verse, Baby's verse, and yeah, man, that's it. We'll catch you guys on the next one.
And don't forget, like, comment, subscribe,
as always,
please,
and share.
Yeah.